This happens to Trudeau whenever he goes out. The unfortunate and harsh reality is that Trudeau has created this situation due to his policies. The people respected the office of the PM, however with Trudeau, they can no longer. He says he's there to listen, but refuses to stop talking over the man. Trudeau has to deal with security issues every day of his life, and will forever, because he sold out the people he's supposed to be representing.